Fireman from Iowa, right?
No, Ivins, Utah.
Oh, Ivins, Utah. I knew it was an I in there. I was from Ivins, Utah. Bonds is a fireman for Ivins, Utah. And how long have you been a fireman?
3.5 years.
3.5 years. Pretty excited?
I'm way excited.
Who are you on the calendar? June, July, what?
December.
December. Okay, I just wanted to make sure. Rich, what do we have for him?
Well, Rick, we have this new car. It's a Scion XB. Comes standard with remote keyless entry, tilt steering wheel with audio controls, and 16-inch steel wheels. The Scion XB. It's a prize worth $17,370.
This is a tough game for me to play. Like when I play this on my iPhone app, impossible. But a lot of people win this game. It's a good game to play. We have 5 grocery items here, okay? And one by one, you're going to tell me what you think the manufacturer's suggested retail price is of each item. We're going to add them up. Then we're going to reveal the actual manufacturer suggested retail price. And you have to be within $2 of the actual total with your total, okay, high or low. That's all you got to do is hit it within $2 when we total them all up. Rich, tell us about the grocery items.
Okay, Drew, we'll do. Made from rich whole milk, this mild cheddar cheese has an excellent taste. This thick, rich syrup is a necessity for any hot breakfast dish. Act Restoring Mouthwash works with calcium to rebuild enamel and make teeth 2 times stronger. Act the fluoride brand dentists recommend most. For breakfast or baking, these oats are a must-have for any kitchen. And Glad Force Flex trash bags stretch to prevent rips and tears so the trash messes won't interrupt your day. Drew?
All right, thank you. Rick, we're going to start with the cheese. What do you say? Probably buy this all the time. Land O'Lakes mild cheddar.
I'm going to say $3.50.
$3.50 for a brick of mild cheddar cheese. $3.50. Mrs. Butterworth's original syrup.
We'll say $5.50.
The crowd didn't like that one. Do you buy a lot of syrup, do you?
What's that?
Buy a lot of syrup, do you?
No.
Just not buy a lot of syrup. Act Restoring Mouthwash.
I'm going to say $2.
$2. You trying to make up for the other one? Quaker Oats.
We'll say $2.50.
$2.50. And finally, Force Flex from Gladbank.
We'll say $8.
$8. No, not $8. What? He's changing his mind.
We're gonna say $6.
$6. Make it $6. Okay, give us the grand total, please. $19.50. So $17.50 to $21.50, you're a winner. Okay, Rick? Mild cheddar cheese, you said $3.50. Manufacturer suggested retail price is $5.99. Syrup, to a round of booze, you said $5.50. Actual retail price is $4.29. Not bad, $4.29. Act Restoring, you said $2. Actual retail price is $6.99. You're already up to $17.27, and you have Quaker Oats and the Force Flex to go. Quaker Oats, you said $2.50. Actual retail price, $3.09. It's up to $20.36. If the Force Flex bags are free, you are a winner. You said $6. They sell for $7.49. Oh, I'm so sorry, buddy. Better luck next time. Got a wine cabinet. Showcase Showdown is coming up next.